Tonight we lost one of our members of the Pittsburgh Police Force. Officer Rocco was a member of the Pittsburgh Police Force. He died saving his fellow members, and he lived serving all of us. He's with his family right now, and they're making their arrangements. He's also with his colleagues of Pittsburgh Police Force and other police forces. They'll have a procession for him this evening. We'll give him full honors. You know, the police bureau itself is a family, and they take everyone in as being a member of the family. I asked the officers tonight if there's more that we could be doing for protection for our canine officers. The equipment that we have, they believe, is sufficient, but certainly we can always look to do more. I just, my heart goes out to his family tonight. I had the opportunity to speak with both his partner and his wife, the partner's wife, and obviously their heart is broken.